It began as a place for the king to display his art. In the vast galleries, this statue of Apollo is a product of the Roman Empire in southern France, 1,800 years ago. This is the kind of palace we build nowadays. The Louvre is very old, but it also has this very new feature, the grand entrance. In the midst of all the wings of the palace is this pyramid. Over there is the entrance to the food court, where I had a sandwich and chips and iced tea for $15.